That's done. And Lightning 1's back.
Isn't Lightning 6 the best out of all?
He has the most kills. That's it. Hmm. Just sitting there.
Gullet Chamber online.
Alright, so what do?
You hit the Gullet Chamber.
How?
Back out of that?
Oh.
This is it.
A soldier's capable.
Volunteer enters the chamber,
there oh, no, don't touch it. Don't touch it.
This is what we've been
who
working
do you
towards
want
this whole time.
To be the sacrifice.
We likely will not be able to make any developments beyond this point.
Wow, this person.
Save you!
I might get rid of that. Alright, I want to make sure we are at top peak condition. Okay, that's good. Let's get more Archangel suits just in case. Because once we've hit this, we can't build anything more, I assume.
You can build stuff, it's just, you're not going to be able to recover the team.
Hmm. Alright, well, you know what's a good idea? These.
Oh, we've never made those. What do they do?
They can stop strangulation, and they make all melee damage reduced heavily. So they're up from the nanofiber. I just want to make sure we're good on everything.
There's still the one thing we never saw.
What?
The Buster Rocket Launcher.
Blaster Rocket, and we don't have a heavy, so wham.
Can we read it at least to see what it would do?
Where is it? It's right here because I sold all my fusion cores.
Oh yeah, that's right.
We can fire self-guided rockets capable of navigating the intended target without direct line of sight. Damage output has been significantly improved through the use of alien fusion core. Happy?
Yes.
Alright. Here we go. It's Loki. It had to be Loki.
That's because he's the only one wearing Psy armor.
No, he's the one with the highest will.
We have encountered incrementally more powerful aliens.
You could have at least
the first alien craft was shot down, they began a campaign of terror. The alien forces were led by a sectoid commander, a powerful psionic creature. Upon capturing the hyperwave beacon, we detected a cloaked ship carrying a being of incredible psionic power. Having captured the device it sacrificed itself to protect, an immense alien ship has now appeared within our atmosphere. We can only assume that a being of even greater psionic power is on board this vessel. We have already pushed human evolution so far, and I fear where the next step will take us. But our enemy leaves us with no other choice. A new type of weapon is required.
At long last, you have succeeded where we have failed.
It's time. Let's wait for the Gallows Report in 7 days! It'd be kind. Now, should I wait to make them file more paperwork, or do you think I should be nice and let them get this under one council report? I'll be nice and let them get this under one council report.
Sure, let's go with that.
All right. Flame, cannon.
Does he have the rift perk?
Of course he does. He's the volunteer. He picks it up once he's in the mission.
So yeah, now there's a reason why the brain chose the skull.
Yeah. because it's scary as shit.
I know, and now... I don't know if he has a face anymore.
Yeah, it was really hard to beat that 137. I mean, I think next runner-up would have been me at 96. Either way, I'm gonna don that Psy armor. Because, yeah. All right. Okay. Oh.
You sure you don't want to leave you behind just in case this goes horribly, horribly wrong?
I gotta go. My team needs me.
So let's look at the final team.
Leading it in a change of pace is Loki. The volunteer, with normally leading it, Nitz, the original soldier. Ivory, the first gene-modded Deadeye sniper. Mouts, the recently reincarnated. Ghost Wolf, the assault, who is getting a weapon change. And me, the third. Only one to make it in this many incarnations.
Decided to fully crit.
Well, you know, I really shouldn't have named myself a squatty.
Crit got bullied.
Yeah, crit did get
this
bullied.
This must become worms.
So I'm loading everyone out with that chitin plating, because you know what? It stops strangulation and melee damage. It's a win-win.
Did they change their armor, Nico?
Who?
It looked like they changed their armor.
Nope. Also, Ivory, Archangel.
I don't know if that's gonna be helpful, but...
It'll help crossing. Kills 102! Ivory has more.
let's look at everyone's kill count.
Ivory has the most, and a massive reduction once you get past those two.
Eight?
I'm the third. I think it's a statistic you see at the very end.
So, we should also view the,
Yes, before we go any further, we should visit the memorial.
Bear respects to the dead.
The original Mighty Mouse, Nova, died after 26 kills and 12 missions to a Mectoid Plasma Mini Cannon in Operation Banished Tears.
Yeah.
Captain Critical... Blitz Hat, the original, died after 24 kills and 11 missions on Operation Driving Shield to a light plasma rifle from a floater after he was shot by about 3 total floaters from moving on top of a boxcar.
Why did you do that?
I'm not sure. Captain Nazrim Saturn Jalalalalalal with 23 kills and 8 missions died on Operation Rotting Paramore from a muton. The original Loki... Kronos Scotch Loki died after only 9 kills and 10 missions on Operation Crystal Skull. Xiaoji Chilong Zhang died after 7 kills and 3 missions also on Crystal Skull to a chrysalid. Vixen, yeah, we don't really talk about
Cho!
Vixen. She took a shot for us.
Sam Madman Cho!
Lieutenant Sam Madman Cho died... A mission before he would become me, with 7 kills and 6 missions on Operation Rotting Father from an Exalt Elite Sniper.
That was the base assault, too.
That was their base assault. Sergeant Shaik Deadbolt Bengu died on Operation Driving Shield next to me. We died together even though I hated him. Corporal, Corporal Mike Green... 9 kills, 6 missions on Operation Banished Tears to another Mectoid mini cannon. He was our secondary mech for the longest time. Corporal Beth Brown, 7 kills, 4 missions, died on Operation Broken Dirge when Ghost mistakenly allowed a Sectoid commander into his head.
They promised him candy.
And loot.
And special coding technicians.
Squatty Kate Oh, Doherty died. 4 kills, 3 missions on frozen sleep from a plasma rifle from a floater. The Ghost Wolf, the original, died on his first mission. Or second mission. 2 kills, 2 missions on Operation Crystal Skull to a Muton with a light plasma rifle. Squatty Elizabeth DeGraff died 6 kills, 3 missions on Operation Ashes and Temples from a cyberdisc. Squatty Anna Bogdanova died with 1 kill and 2 missions on Broken Dirge from, again, Ghost when he had his mind invaded.
Critical
and then Squatty Critical Hat, the second one, died with 0 kills and 1 mission. On Vengeful Scepter, dying to an Exalt Elite Sniper. I have a trend of dying to Elite Snipers from Exalt.
Can we
add
the third and second to everyone's name before we go?
No, they're all dead. I can't change their names, they're dead.
Let's talk about the people who are here.
Why would I do that? Alright. It's time. We are gonna show these aliens why they shouldn't mess with Earth! No, that's a horrible place to end the episode.
We have visual on a mission site.
Well, yeah, every mission gets its own episode.
Really? That's how you've been doing it?
Yeah.
Oh god, this mission's gonna take like 40 minutes.
Yeah! The volunteer must survive.
It was bugging me, okay?
Why'd you knock over my trash then? I know why you were fucking around on my shelf. I'm gonna make you eat that trash. Oh, well, oh shit, I'm interrupting the cutscene. Shut up! This ship is dark. Can't see shit.
Enemy spotted.
Why is this ship so dark?
What the fuck? Do we turn your brightness setting?
No, it's just like the ship is mood lighted. Because it's mood lighting.
Each room is going to get brighter.
Oh.
At least I think it did.
10-4. Well, that's nice.
Just it's doing that because these were the first failures.
Let's do this.
Or no, the second to last first failure.
Move, move, move!
Also known as the second failure. Oops, the second to first. Yeah.
Failure. Though possessed of a certain brilliance, they were marred by their cowardice and frailty, which made them cruel and ugly.
Well, that just sucks me dead.
And ultimately useless.
Yep. Well, if Loki doesn't get a kill on this mission, what was it bringing him worth? Loki.
Oh.
You missed.
Moving.
Look what you caused me to do, Loki. Look what you caused me to do. Why do they glow like that? Oh, they're are they real?
Style removed from play.
Damn it.
Moving to position.
This place is made of complete psionic energy.
No, the ship is not made of psionic energy.
The ship is real, but it's amplifying psionic energy of,
oh, get fucked.
Of something pretty far in. So every unit here is just created from...
Oh.
The ethereal guard.
Oh.
There may be a few real ones, I don't know.
Solid copy,
but everything
Commander.
Here is actually just psionic energy.
Hmm. That's a word for what you're doing right there.
What?
It's called reaching for it.
Me?
Yeah.
Okay. Boop.
I see stuff. I see stuff! I'm gonna kill stuff!
I don't know, what would have been better, bringing total offensive hits or...
I like the healing beams, because we don't have a medic.
Do it.
Oh, hi there.
Do it.
Do what?
Use it.
It is robots.
Use 9.
There's more robots on this side. Go up! Can't go up. It won't go up! There it will. Free aiming my ass. Boom! That, it does 19 damage because they're robots, and robots are treated like they have zero will. Nope. It's one shot. Alright, please hit this time. Thank you.
Ammo nearing depletion.
Do it again.
Do what again? Oh, the shot. Excellent. Oh, it's gonna suck for that little drone. Yeah. That's going to be there for a while, just so you know.
Make sure you have that for later.
Yep.
You still have some enemies? You still have, like, 3 enemies over there.
All right, there's little guys on the ground. Forgot about that. The Cyberdisks kind of took over.
They got me flanked. Watch the flank.
They're
flanking right
my
position.
Here. They're shooting at the volunteer.
They can't hit if they wanted to.
Moving out.
Are you just gonna walk down there and flamethrower?
Yep. No, I'm gonna electropulse. I'm gonna use that again.
Engaging electropulse. Stand clear.
Maybe they are real, I don't know.
They're just doing weird stuff.
Welcome to position.
Yep.
Enemies inside.
The new one faces a great foe and an equally great disappointment. Their organic form failed to evolve. It was given the strength of a machine, creating this merciless.
Oh, found a heavy one. And a normal one.
Got something over here.
And some normal ones. That's fine. One and back. Go through both. Nope. Why couldn't it go through both? And I couldn't use Ivory for that because she just used her double tap.
Does double tap take you to rock?
Hmm. It's an invisible cooldown you can't see, but it has a cooldown.
Just have
Nitz
walk that way.
I'm gonna have to. I think I'm just gonna be able to kill him right here.
Watch the flames. Take a fire over here.
Hi there.
Is the rift recharged?
Probably. Nope, three turns. So it's a rather long cooldown.
It takes not as long as brain controlling.
And I can't move Nitz up because he's out of ammo.
Yeah, so is...
Oh. Well, actually... Nope, never mind. Can't move him up far enough. I was going to say fire, maybe.
Reloaded. Got it.
Hi, friend. Wow, that didn't look like it hit.
I'm rolling.
Oh, you're overwatching? Huh. Huh. I don't think she has a lot of armor.
X-ray down.
Location confirmed.
Alright, somebody's gonna drop in. Probably chrysalids.
I don't think so.
A curious endeavor. The search for the gift in the most unsavory of beings. They were little more than insects when their uplift began. And in their failure, became the most dangerous of predators. Incapable of direction.
That's one thing about I like about the improved flamethrower, it'll insta-kill a chrysalid.
Only demons who breed and die.
Oh, well, they don't really serve a purpose. Yeah. It's gonna be a while. But we keep moving. Gotta.
Affirmative, moving out.
There is, looks like a blockage between this room and the next one.
10-4. Positive enemy contact.
Nope. From the Thin Men.
Why did that room get so dark?
I don't know.
It's not the Elite Four!
Moving to designated position.
My ghost is already always back there.
I'm on it, Commander.
Lightning reflexes! You're gonna miss!
This is your volunteer, right?
It's Thin Men.
Hostile pacified.
Just poof, doesn't exist anymore.
Engaging jets. Heading to that location.
Jump!
Position confirmed.
Ow.
Shot who?
Oh, Thin Man shot me, so I shot back.
Oh.
Need to remember not to put Getting the snipers that in that smoke, because they don't have shielding from it.
Heading out. Reloaded. Got it. Back online. Rolling out.
Poison!
Oh, there's an enemy. Huh.
There's one more Thin Man left.
Heading there now.
Go away. Put them there. Right outside the mist. Alright, Nitz, book it up here already.
Move order confirmed.
supposed to roll open the door.
Yes, Commander.
The mutons. Hi there.
And yet, they are incapable of brilliance, of independence. They will never be.
Yeah, I'm just gonna ghost him. That's a lot of things.
Serving only to fight and die, as did those who came before them.
Damn, I cannot push in enough. Alright. Let's play a game! Telekinetic shield.
All shots in that zone go backwards, don't they?
I'm on the move.
They can't touch us.
Is that really worth it?
Yeah.
I don't know if that was worth it.
It was double kill.
But I think heavies are about to be made.
Advancing.
Yeah,
maybe.
I have my shielding. So what am I worried about?
And now you also have to deal with that
yes,
thing.
Yes, sir.
Well, I also gotta get my snipers into position. Once these snipers are in position, nothing's gonna stand a chance. And we have this giant telekinetic shield.
Reloaded.
Like, watch. You gonna shoot at us? You gonna try? Aw, you know better. Where's it going? Man, it's down. It stopped him from shooting.
That doesn't last that long.
Nope, one turn.
On the move.
But I mean, it's cover. And who can see it? Just kill it. Much better.
It's down to go and deal with the pest problem.
Headed there now.
How about we just sit here and wait for it to come up to us?
Because that's a lazy thing to do.
But it's the fun thing to do, see it get shot at by like five people. Hi, friend!
Why is there the bubble around it?
Hi, guy! I don't know. I don't think it matters. I think that just happened.
Yeah, that just happened.
It's not the lazy way, it's the fun to watch way.
Let's do this. Location confirmed.
This is Nitz's room.
Locked and loaded.
Let's get the side paths.
Let's do this.
And mighty down the middle.
It just got hot in here.
Oh! Hi there! What do you think that is?
I'm sorry, I'm reading it.
Mighty. Mighty. You can fly if you need to, Mighty.
I can fly away.
Please fuck off.
It's doing the thing.
Yeah, I don't like that it's doing a thing.
Rift it.
Two turns.
You had to use the rift.
Yep.
Heading to that location. Heading out.
You had to teleshield too.
Yep. Doesn't the rift... Teleshield wouldn't stop that from hurting me, though.
ghost and then shoot.
Fuck, I'm not getting him next to those things.
No, don't get next to them, just ghost here. It gives you 100% crit chance. By the way, you might want to get Mighty out of there.
Yeah.
Affirmative.
But I need their... What are you doing? That's what I thought. I think they did just break the cover he was running to. Nope.
Back in.
Let's move Nitz.
Move Nitz down there, you might have, or to the left, and you might have a shot.
Right there?
On the move.
The other side, but okay.
Well, that's my left. Go to space, Hal! Oh.
Welcome to space, Hal.
Yup. That is where I am.
Roger, Dodger.
I'm surprised Ivory had no shots.
Yeah, it's because that's in the way. Haha. We moved. What are you doing?
Firing.
Nice misses. But, yeah.
You don't miss.
He misses. Even though it went right through it.
Missed.
What are you gonna do? Always. Ow, ow, ow.
Sixes.
Yeah. You can fuck off and die. Okay. There goes my cover. No, it fired off its barrage. It can't fire again.
It's time to move him.
Yep. Next set of cover.
On it.
Fuck you.
It overwatched. God damn it.
Incoming fire.
Woo!
The cover you were moving to.
God, I thought I was covering on... I'm covering on the beam.
Suppressing target.
Don't need that thing jumping in. Alright, let's deal with this.
Okay. Ghost.
There.
No. Right there.
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 I'm on the move.
Then ghost, and then double shot.
Ghost mode confirmed.
That doesn't look too good. I think I'm gonna go for 3 shots.
There's one.
Oh my.
One.
Oh
There's
my.
Oh jeez.
Ghost.
Heading there now.
You're not allowed to die, Ghost! Well, you told me to put Ghost there. Yes, I'm blaming you.
Moving.
Up and away.
Give them something tasty to look at.
And apparently that's only all, that's only great.
No.
Ignition.
Hi, friend. Yeah, it can't do shit.
It's doing shit!
But you're suppressed! Maybe that means it's just... Alright, suppression just gets massive aim penalty. So I'll get to shoot at it. It should really kill the thing my gun's currently in, but...
I'm almost out of ammo.
It's watching or shooting.
You You can fuck off. You're suppressed. Like, I'm just firing at it at the same time. No regard.
I can take shots now.
Yep. Hi there.
It's gonna self-destruct.
Hi. I don't agree with this.
How much health does he have left?
Not a lot.
Get him on the ground and away from
him. He has one. Let's hope it's the one in the back she can see. Good. Die.
Is that disabling shot?
No, it's pain.
Are you gonna disabling shot?
It's going to die. What?
You have the rift.
I do,
no,
but...
No, what you need to do is move Nitz up.
I need... Why Nitz?
Because Ghost can finish the...
Headed there now.
Ghost can finish the element by himself. How did... It shot twice out of Overwatch.
It always enters Overwatch. Also note that Nitz is out of ammo.
It's been burning.
It's a robot, it's immune to fire.
It's gonna electrocute it.
That's the only thing I can do. It's almost like I knew what I was doing.
Will that be the same?
No!
I remember those things explode when they came out.
Got one out of it.
Use some ammo over here. Minimal exterior damage detected.
Help. More people need to heal.
Touchdown. That's affirmative.
We'll use his one on him. He's a serious case. He needs it. We are not losing someone.
No more graves.
No more graves. Good. No more enemies in this room.
I thought someone was about to explode. I'm not gonna lie. Everyone cluster around Nitz.
Hug Nitz!
Nitz!
Getting it done.
Everyone who's wounded, that is.
And yourself.
Jesus Christ, I'm wounded.
Roger that.
And I think Ivory.
No, Ivory's good.
Check Ivory.
She's probably got... If she's wounded, she's got, like, one hurt. Oh, she's a little hurt, actually. She can't get in range.
Just wait a turn. Nothing else is coming.
She's burning through so much of her fuel just to get down here.
Boots on the ground.
Is that everyone?
Everyone who's hurt.
You just freaking healed everyone back.
We're going to go.
Yep. Nope, Mighty's still hurt. And so am I.
Ready to rock.
So you should only have one more enemy? One, two?
Who knows?
I think you have to do heavies?
Right, I never saw Muton. Well, no, because they guard the Ethereals.
Also, I'll also take the ground and heal. Or what? Reload everyone.
That's what I did last round.
What's the next room look like? You're scrolling forward. Nope, that's the last room.
Yep, yeah, that's the Ethereals and Muton Elites. Alright, so,
affirmative, moving out.
Yeah, everyone get up there.
Which, by the way,
this is not gonna be fun.
Already there.
This is not gonna be fun.
Yeah, this is actually gonna suck, so. I was just killing the things.
It's the final push, though. Doesn't matter if it sucks as long as we get out alive. I did it before, but I'm not gonna do it again. I've got the achievement, I'm not gonna risk anyone for that.
You. Like if...
No, I don't have mind control.
Yeah, you do. Oh, no, you don't.
I went with support. Because I'm a support. This is the most used bit of cover. And we're saving that rift to put firmly in the middle of all the enemies. Yeah, we're gonna spend another turn up here anyways. This is a reload spot.
On the move.
Everyone's getting close.
Locked and loaded.
Back online.
Or maybe we won't spend another turn here. Where can Nitz run? Actually, yeah, we'll... Yeah, fuck that. We'll go in full ammo. Is there a door there?
No, there's a cutscene.
Well, then Loki has to do it.
Heading to that location.
The fuck? Eh! I can't go through because something's still alive in that room. What?
Affirmative.
What?
What? Send it.
One round of Overwatches. Let us through? Open sesame? Where are their enemies?
On my way.
I don't know.
Sides?
Must have. We must have missed something.
There must be. The Cyberdisc room. Or the Muton room. Maybe there's something in the Muton room?
That makes sense. We didn't see the...
Well, we saw Berserker. I know what it is. There's a Muton that ran away.
Yes, sir.
It went underneath. It's hiding. Actually, why am I sending everyone? I'll just send Loki or Nitz. Actually, I'll send Ghost. It's our fastest runner.
Holy shit!
Yeah. Oh, the Muton was coming.
That all you got?
You found it. Now Ivory killed.
Ivory is in line.
Jeez.
And dead. All right, well, that was annoying. There's the door. Oh, hi there. Nitz is down there.
Close enough to hit?
Bye bye.
He's moved this turn.
Oh, well, I guess it doesn't matter.
Yeah.
He's down.
Plasma. No, he hasn't, apparently.
En route to
target. Oh, well, that was just downright annoying.
That was a surprise.
Surprise Muton. More surprise Mutons. And run back.
And Ivory needs to reload once more.
She needs to get on top of the stairs first.
Time to motor.
to engage.
He's on a pistol. I need to make sure to swap him back to rifle. And back to his old spot. God, Ghost can run.
How far did he move when he had Titan armor?
Not very.
Heading there now.
Well, all of that was... Wow.
Affirmative.
Alright, do we see things we don't want to see if I do this? No, okay, we can move in. Maybe.
Roger, Dodger.
Got it. Moving.
Put Nitz and Ghost in front of them.
On the move.
Well, now Ghost can't get.
They're on Overwatch. Aren't revealed yet.
Your entire team has to be in the room, I think.
Heading out.
No.
Enemy inside.
There they are. Well then.
Destroy it.
Well then. God, this music. Man, this music really overshadowing the message of this. This game has some issues with that. And dead silence.
Rift the middle one.
Like a sound just had to slowly come back.
It's gonna come back.
Did the ship just shake?
Yeah.
Keep shooting it. That sounds like a good idea.
It's gonna come back. Why isn't it?
It hasn't turned that on yet.
No, they'll always come back.
Wow. Ivory's aim right now. Though she hits harder. Her aim might be worse, but... Oh, it decided to shoot on its own. Oh well.
Nitz
is overwatched. Can I get both? No. Shot is blah. There we go. Get fucked.
Off my planet!
It's alive.
The fuck?
It has a high will.
Headed there now.
Ghost?
No one can hit it.
I'm saying running on Ghost up closer.
Nah.
These things don't need another turn.
Hauling ass.
Then just sigh for you.
Ow, I sprinted. Oops.
Death is coming.
Don't worry, it's got 1 HP, it can't heal. It can run away all it wants. But this is the culmination of the entire XCOM project.
It can heal!
It can heal?! Alright then, it can heal!
Ghost, go hunt.
Where would I put him?
Over there where the fucking thing is?
Oh yeah.
Running gun?
Moving to firing position.
Right there, you think?
Right there.
On the move.
Right there, that should be right next to its dick.
Ew.
The hunt draws to a close. It was not a vain undertaking, but
I really should... No.
Private fire.
Boop, boop.
It's coming. They're on the move.
Ow. Ow. Is it over? They're all dead, so I'm gonna go with yes. Oh, cutscene, shut up.
Is behaving like a dying star, becoming a black hole. At this distance, the Earth will be consumed.
Control, I'm bugging out. The package is not on board. Waited as long as I could, sir.
Sir, the alien ship is in motion.
What direction? What direction?
Up.
Second wave is coming. New custom gameplay options are available.
You.
Overall score, 17, blah, blah, blah. World score is a massive number. Only took 238 days. Apparently the world average only took actually longer. We won 48 battles. We didn't lose any. Apparently the world loses some. We killed 532 total aliens. Lost 21 soldiers. Apparently, this I don't understand what this world means. There's no way on average people only lose 6 soldiers. We had all the countries. 0 countries lost. We captured the base in 63 days. We recovered the ethereal device in 222. And
hey, that's far.
Oh, look at that. We fought 48. We won 48. We lost 0. We built our first one in 145 days in. Only aborted one interception. We didn't use any of that. It's 75. Alright, there must be. It's weird. There's cumulative ones and then there's non-cumulative ones. That or someone's cheating. Hmm? That or someone's really cheating.
I just played the game forever.
True. Well, this is generated when you beat the game. So yeah, I guess they played it forever. We built just under par.
Like, how many days did they play?
Yeah. Total credits earned 18,000. Yes, these must be cumulative. Or someone really played for a long time or cheated. We spent almost all of it. covered our first continent in 90 days.
So,
XCOM Enemy Within, made by Firaxis Games. This is it, guys. It's over. Loki valiantly sacrificed himself. He wouldn't accept my help. I could have stayed by and given him the telekinetic shield, and we would have just fallen to Earth all happily.
Well, you know, here's the thing. We need now to figure out how to make a tombstone, because we can't dig a hole for that.
Yeah, but that one, we can't dig a hole. There's pieces.
We could make a helmet and bury it, but
yeah.
We could probably buy the helmet somewhere.
No, that's down to the atomic level now. That is, Loki is gone, but he saved the Earth. Thanks for watching, guys. Bye.